on the entire gamut of development of learners in a cohesive manner. Every space inside and outside the school then become a platform where multifold learning experience can be garnered to support learning in all directions. The entire KG students have their colouring competition on 30th of June 2014. The Fancy Dress competition for the KG students was conducted on 31st of July 2014. The winners were honoured with the shield and certificate. The recitation competition for the whole KG was held on 22nd of August 2014. The students were trained to recitate the selected rhymes. The clay modelling competition for all the KG students was conducted on 28th of August 2014. It was such a wonderful sight to see the little pre-KG students rolling and making little fruit and vegetables with the clay. On 18th of September, KG students had their storytelling competition and many parents witnessed the child's performance. The drawing and colouring competition for the KG students was conducted on Monday, 22nd September 2014. It was such a colourful sight and sure there are so many budding artists in the kindergarten. On 30th 7, 2014, students from grade 1 to 7 came dressed in green for the food fest competition and the students cooked according to the given recipes. Colour days in KG. Our school is a very colourful and adventurous place. We enjoy many unique events and school celebrations. Our KG students celebrate a colour theme each month. Red Day was celebrated on Friday, the 27th of June 2014. Blue Day was celebrated on Wednesday, the 30th of July 2014. And the Yellow Day on Wednesday, 27th of August 2014. Also, the Green Day was celebrated on 19th September 2014. In this colour-themed days, dressed in the theme colour, all the students brought different objects of a particular colour to display and discuss. Students were allowed to touch and talk about the object that they had brought. The name of many new objects were learned by the students and they enjoyed it. Learning shapes. The KG students celebrate Circle Day on 24th of June 2014. Students were asked to bring circular objects. All the objects were displayed in the classroom. Students spoke about the object and similar discussions were done in the classroom. Students were asked to narrate the significance of the circular object which they and their friends has brought to school. Thus the students got to know more about the circle. Like the Circle Day, the KG students celebrated Square Day and Triangle Day on July 25, 2014 and August 21, 2014 respectively. Events celebrated in Jesus School. Graduation Day. True to our school name, our kids excelled in all the assessments. We do keep up the promise we gave at the time of admission. Send your students today, we make them leaders tomorrow. That's what our KG kids proved on the day of assessment by facing all kinds of different tests. So to add glory to what they achieved, they were adorned with lavender graduation gown and the black scholar cap. They were given their graduation certificate by Srimati Sophia Raja, mother of Raja Colleges. Festivals. Jesus School witnessed colourful Pongal celebration this year with Srimati Sophia Amma blessing. The chant of Pongala Pongal rocked the campus. The Tamil faculty had brought in all the concepts in the form of dance, talk, acting, etc. This was followed by game for all the classes and prizes were distributed to all the winners. On 5-9-2014, Onam was celebrated along with Teachers Day in our school. Teachers gifted in traditional Onam costume. The student did a beautiful show by giving tributes to the teachers by presenting them with roses and small poems. A big pukolam with the kuthuvilakku in the middle was done by our staff. Onam lunch was given to everyone in the school. Other days celebrated in KG. Fruit Day was celebrated on Monday, the 7th of July 2014. Every student brought a fruit and they learned the name of all the fruits. The students were then allowed to feel, smell and taste each and every fruit. On 21st July 2014, the KG students celebrate the Vegetable Day similar to the Fruit Day. On 21-6-2014, students came to school with umbrella for Umbrella Day. Students jumped in joy when water was showered on them. They danced to the rhythm of the music played. Grandparents' Day was celebrated on 26th of June 2014. All the grandparents of KG students were invited. It was such a fun of excitement in kindergarten block to see grandparents run and take part in the event with so much interest. Raksha Bandhan was celebrated on 8th of August 2014. On the 15th August 2014, we celebrated our 68th Independence Day with a real patriotic spirit. Students came dressed in white to school. Field trip. For learning practical aspect and applications, a field trip was organized for our students to the head post office and to Rajamal in Nagargoil. After lunch, we took them to an orphanage in Nagargoil where our students share few things with the inmates of the hostel. It was a practical lesson of charity. Also, on the 12th of September 2014, the KG students went on a field trip to a market. Laurels in Jesus School. Students from Jesus School participated in the science exhibition held in Annai Velangani Engineering College. The theme of the exhibition was Fostering Scientific Temper. Our student did a model of an eco-friendly campus and did a PowerPoint presentation. Much to our expectation, our students walked away with the first prize. The first prize included a cash prize of Rs. 10,000 and citation certificates. Tirunelveli District Yogasanam Association and Vivega Cultural Education and Sports Development Trust conducted the 7th South District Level Yoga Competition 2014 on 10-8-2014 at Tirunelveli. 860 students from 36 schools participated, out of which 16 students were from Jesus School. Students from grade 3 to 7 of our school won several prizes and secured the overall second place in the yoga competition. On 30-8-2014, the Hilton Show Fest was held in Hilton School at Old Kuttalam. Nearly 17 schools participated in the show fest. Our student Varsha from grade 6 secured the third place in the Rangoli competition, and it was an excellent experience for all our other students who took part in it. Before concluding this report, I wish to express my deep sense of gratitude to our Honorable Chairman, Engineer A. Jesus Raja, and our beloved correspondent, Madam Mrs. Sheba Jesus, for their steady ongoing support. I also extend my heartfelt thanks to all the parents for their continuous support and cooperation that enable us to move forward with confidence. Last but not the least, the staff and students of the school deserve a special mention for their consistent diligence, sincerity and devotion with which they continue to persevere jealously in achieving excellence in all aspects of learning at school. Possessing a passion for achieving excellence, Jesus School for Excellence display an indomitable will and undying zeal to face challenges and emerging victorious in all its endeavor. Therefore, nurturing excellence and celebrating success is the way of life for Jesus School for Excellence. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, ma'am, for your awesome annual report. Now it's my pride and privilege to request our honorable and dynamic chairman, Engineer A. Jesus Raja, who gives nothing less than the best in the pursuit of academic excellence, to deliver his valuable address. Sir, please.
All glory and honor to my Lord Jesus Christ. Very loving Father, very respected chief guest of today, Captain Vijay Kumar Jha of INS Kattabhavan Vijayanaranam. My loving mother, Mrs. Sophia Raja, mother of Rajas Colleges. Loving wife, Shiva Jesus. Very respected principal, Mrs. Jay Bharati. Very respected KG head, Mrs. Sharna ma'am, and my loving Archie, Rajidamal, who is turned 94 and still brisk and smart enough to take up the stage. And very respected sisters and doctors, Dr. Jazzy, all who have come here. Very respected well-wishers, teaching staff members, non-teaching faculty members, all my members from SRC Polytechnic and other cousins who are here to help us. எல்லாவற்றிற்கு மேலாக இந்த ஆடம்பரங்களையும் இந்த அழகுகளை எல்லாம் பார்ப்பதற்கு முன்பே ஜீசஸ் ஸ்கூல் என்று ஒன்று உருவாவதற்கு முன்பே ஜீசஸை நம்பி எங்கள் பிள்ளைகளை நாங்கள் விடுவோம் என்று நம்பிக்கையோடு உங்கள் பிள்ளைகளை எல்லாம் எங்கள் என் ஸ்கூலுக்கு என்னிடம் அனுப்பிய என் அன்பு பெற்றோர்களே, அதற்கு மேலாக உண்மையிலும் உண்மையிலாக நான் இந்த நேரம் வாழ்வதற்கு மிக முக்கிய காரணமாக மிக மகிழ்ச்சியோடு இருக்க மிக முக்கிய காரணமாக இருக்கின்ற என் பாசத்துக்குரிய ஜீசஸ் ஸ்கூல் குழந்தைகளே, எ வெரி குட் ஈவினிங் டு ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ. இன்டீட் ஐ ஸ்டாண்ட் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் யூ ஆஸ் அ ப்ரைட் சேர்மன் ஆஃப் தி ஸ்கூல், நாட் ஜஸ்ட் ஒன்லி ஆஸ் அ சேர்மன் பட் ஆல்சோ ஐல் டெல் யூ பட் ஆல்சோ as a father of more than 200 children. I am so happy to say that I am standing here as a father of more than 200 children who are studying here, because I just don't mean it as a word to decorate my speech, but I lived not only for the past 2 years but this 3 weeks almost I was here with them, dancing, singing, doing all the things. It was really life. More than, it was like, in fact, the next 3 hours which is going to go and the real show they're going to give it, of course they're going to do the best. I have a 100%, more than 100% confidence on my children. They have done so much practice, more practice, everything meticulously planned. You can see that they have taken the time so preciously, they're going to do it so perfectly. And of course I have a full trust, but still as a father I have my heartbeat going on. But of course God is with us, everything will go nicely. So today's speech, I just want to start from your wordings from Swami Vivekananda. When I asked God for strength, he gave me difficult situations to face. When I asked God for brain and brawn, he gave me puzzles in life to solve. When I asked God for happiness, he showed me some unhappy people. When I asked God for wealth, he showed me how to work hard. When I asked God for favors, he showed me opportunities to work hard. When I asked God for peace, he showed me how to help others. God gave me nothing I wanted. He gave me everything I needed. God gave me nothing I wanted. He gave me everything I needed. The words from Swami Vivekananda absolutely matches the real life which I am living. I have nothing which really I wish I had, but he has given me. Beginning my life from after my college years, from 97, I started my work here in Rajas Colleges as a deputy chairman. I didn't go for anything, I didn't go for any seats or any chairs. In fact, I didn't go ask my father, I started my career as a supervisor, taking care of a building. Then slowly, stage by stage, I took up my level up. Then an opportunity, as I said, when I asked for God for favors, he showed me opportunities to work hard. He gave me an opportunity to work in Sardar Raja College of Engineering, Alangulam, a land, a place a far away from here, almost two and a half hours to reach there. So of course all my brothers and sisters were already settled down here. So I was the last, so I thought I would take it. I was not seeing anything. The building was on the ground floor. Construction just started. But I didn't mind. It was an opportunity. I took it. I started working in there. Then an opportunity to go to Australia to do my PG. Then all my dream, even at that time, all my dream was to how to bring up this SRC. That was my first career in my life, which really I took up. அந்த நேரத்திலும் அந்த கணத்திலும் நான் வடக்கன் குளத்தில், கண்டிப்பாக வடக்கன் குளம் தான் என் பிறந்த ஊர், கண்டிப்பாக இருக்கணும். இந்த வடக்கன் குளம் எப்படி என் தந்தை 84 இந்த ஊரிலே இந்த கல்லூரிகள் எல்லாம் ஆரம்பிக்க வேண்டும், இந்த சமுதாய மக்களுக்காக சேர்ந்து வேண்டும் என்று ஆசையோடு வேறு இடங்களிலோ, சிட்டிலையோ, டவுன்லையோ, நாகரிகமான ஒரு உலகத்துக்கு போய் வாழணும்னு ஆசைப்படலையோ, அதே மாதிரி என் பிறந்த மண்ணிலே என் சுற்றி இருக்கிற இந்த கிராம வாழ்க்கையில் வாழணும் ஒரு ரொம்ப ஆசை ஈடுபாடு. அதனால் எங்கே தான் எஸ்ஆர்சியில் இருந்தாலும் இங்கே இருக்குங்கிற ஒரு கண்டிப்பாக இருந்தேன். ஆனால் இந்த ஸ்கூல் எப்படி வந்தது, வெரி ரெஸ்பெக்டட் கேப்டன் விஜயகுமார் சார், இஃப் யூட் ஹவ் பீன் ஹியர் 2 இயர்ஸ் பிஃபோர், திஸ் பிளேஸ் வாஸ் நாட் த வே இட் வாஸ் லுக்கிங் ஹியர். இட் வாஸ் what is it, a kind of, we say in Tamil Kadu, it was a forest like, it was nothing here. It was only a very deserted land with no one, nothing. So, எப்படி இது ஆரம்பித்தோம், எப்படி தொடங்கினோம், எப்படி வந்தது எல்லாம் இதுதான். திடீரென்று என் மனைவி சொன்னால் ஆரம்பிக்கிறோன்னு, வி ஸ்டார்டட் வர்க்கிங், எல்லாம் வந்தது. ரியலி ஐ ஃபீல் அட் திஸ் மொமெண்ட் காட் ஹஸ் கிவன் வாட் ரியலி ஐ நீடட். இட் இஸ் வாஸ் நாட் விச் ஐ ரியலி ஐ வாண்டட். நெவர் இன் மை லைஃப் ஐ ட்ரீம் தட் என்னை சின்ன வயசுலேருந்து எல்லா பிறந்த நாளும் எங்கள் அம்மா என்னை ஆசிக்குவது ரொம்ப பிரத்யேகம் சொல்லுது, உன் கோபத்தை குறை, உன் கோபத்தை குறை, கோபத்தை குறைன்னு. ஆனா இந்த ஒரு இவ்வளவு அஃப்கோர்ஸ் ஐ எம் வெரி வெரி லோ வெரி இம்பேஷியன்ட் ஐ வுட் சே தட். ஆனா என்னுடைய ஒரு வாழ்க்கை சூழல்ல இத்தனை சின்னஞ்சிறு குழந்தைகளோட இன்னைக்கு நான் வந்தா, ஒரு முறை நான் இங்க இருக்கும்போது த கேஜி சில்ட்ரன் வாஸ் ஜஸ்ட் வாக்கிங், அவங்க என்ன கொஞ்ச நேரமா விஷ் பண்ணாங்க, சார் குட் மார்னிங் சார், குட் மார்னிங் சார், நான் கேக்கல, ஐ வாஸ் ஜஸ்ட் ஆக்சுவலி வாக்கிங் ஸ்டாக்கிங் சம்மன் எல்ஸ். உடனே குட் மார்னிங் ஜீசஸ் ராஜா சார், குட் மார்னிங் ஜீசஸ் ராஜா சார், ரெண்டு மூணு தடவை தே வாஸ் சோ ஹாப்பி டு கால் மீ ஆஃப் நேம், சோ ஹாப்பி. இவ்வளவு தூரம் என் குழந்தைகளோட உள்ளத்தில் ஆழமாக பயந்து இந்த ஒரு வாழ்க்கை சூழ்நிலையை இவ்வளவு கொண்டது ரொம்ப ரொம்ப மகிழ்ச்சியான தருணம். ஆனா இந்த கிடைச்ச இந்த ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி, இந்த ஒரு அமைப்பு ஏன் இவ்வளவு தூரமாக, இவ்வளவு அதிகமாக, ஏன் இந்த இடத்துல இவ்வளவு வித்தியாசமாக, நிறைய பேர் நிறைய பெற்றோர்கள் என்று பேசுறீங்க, உங்களுக்கு கட்டுப்படி ஆகுமா, இது எப்படி செய்றீங்க, நீங்க உங்களுக்கு பெசா மெட்ரிகுலேஷன் ஸ்கூல் ஆரம்பிச்சுட்டு போலாம்ல, நிறைய பிள்ளைங்க வருவாங்கல்லான்னு. சம்பாதிக்கிறது வேற விஷயம், அப்கோர்ஸ் அது எனக்கு இப்ப தேவையில்லை, எனக்கு நான் வாழும் காலத்துல எனக்கு